sede.
Let women vote! It's time to let women vote!
Bien.
Madam?
You, my friend, what do you think about women's suffrage?
Women voting? Sure, why not?
Oh, thank you, sir. You are a true progressive.
Anyone dumb enough to want to vote, I say go for it.
Oh, a cynic. How dull for you. I do hope you grow out of it, young man. It's so unappealing.
Unappealing is what I do best.
Why do men think it's acceptable to invade a woman's space like this? Let me vote!
Hey, move it!
Hey, mister!
Hello, ma'am.
Bonjour.
May I say you're looking lovely today?
You're walking away from history,
merci.
You fools! Women and men both deserve to decide the future. This is meant to be the land of liberty? But somehow, I am not free to vote? Who says that? Look me in the eye and tell me I am not the equal of any man you ever met.
Bonjour.
How do you do?
Hey, y'all.
Monsieur,
you think you're more intelligent than us? Because you keep us in gilded cages?
Okay, mister?
Please. I've been bitten by a snake. I need medicine. Why'd you need to suck the venom out?
Okay. I have an idea. Not a word to anyone. Got me?
I owe you one, mister. Hopefully, I could repay you someday.
Got that right.
Now, I gotta get out of here. Don't much like it. Out here. No more.
Just stay the hell away from snakes, all right? Giddy up. Yep.
We ain't going till you get this right.
I can't, Daddy, please.
Let him in. He's been trying for hours.
He ain't no kind of man till he can get on a horse.
Oh, they're here for your bounty. Oh, come to Mama, boy.
Don't shoot. I'm unarmed. We knew you was coming. I got something to ask. I'm a changed man, okay? Let me say my farewells. I'll come away peaceable.
Make it quick.
You're a forgiven man. Boy. Boy, come here. Listen. Exactly as I say. You hear?
Don't leave
us, Pa. I ain't gonna fight you in front of my family. Okay? You gonna take me or what? Look away, boy. You remember this moment. You're the man now. Be a man, boy.
I love you, Daddy.
Enough with that. Just remember what I said, boy.
Johnson!
What?
Just, you're real quiet back there. Most captured men, they beg or they cry or they rail against fate.
One of those days.
That son of a bitch! Come back, you little snake!
Thank you.
of shame! How's that? Now, I'm just gonna check your pockets. Now, what was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke prematurely. All your friends, ain't it? You shouldn't have done that. And now look what's happened. Dead because of you. Damn it. I knew you was being quiet. Okay, girl. We're going for a walk. Look at the floor for a bit. No more games, all right? Let's go. This what you want?
No, no, no! I don't like this!
This is very kind of you. Johnson. Johnson!
What?
Just, you're real quiet back there. Most captured men, they beg or they cry or they rail against fate. That son of a bitch! Come back!
I don't want to hang!
Now, what was the point in all that? Could have got your neck broke. Premature.
Like the boy said, let him go back to his family. Or you're gonna have trouble with us.
No, no!
All your friends, ain't it? You shouldn't have done that. And now look what's happened. Dead because of you. Damn it. I knew you was being quiet. Hold on. Won't be long till we're in Rhodes. This is Rhodes. You're almost shot of me.
I'm ready. I hope they make it quick.
Found this fella on a small holding. Name's Mark Johnson.
You can only run so long, son. There's your cell. You're lucky it's not a grave.
I was out in the bayou. Wasn't hurting no one.
Maybe you weren't, but those partners of yours were a rough bunch.
Go to hell.
That's the price for Johnson.
I didn't take it. Someone else would have.
You tell yourself that, bounty hunter. You ain't whiter than white. I hope your past catches up with you.
Ain't as bad as you made out there.
Bad ain't worse than worse.
No, it was one for Johnson. Jeff coming. Thank you.
Hey, move. I need that poster.
Oh, I'll move, all right. How's this for moving? You ain't the law, you know.
Cut that man down!
No...
About time you got...
No damn manners. This what you wanted?
You know, them's bad men.
Sure.
Real unpleasant.
Information.
Old Wendell White killed a farmer over some wages. White man he was and all. And Samson Black,
well, don't stand
he shot half the county. They was both gonna swing before they escaped. Fella catches him or earn himself a pile of money.
That's so.
Sure.
I assume this isn't just a social call.
Can you believe I just heard one?
So, what do you think, Arthur?
I mean,
need something more specific this time. A wagon full of moonshine.
Well, you might just be in luck.
I knew I picked the right fella to speak to.
glad you dropped in. I've got that, information you asked for. Okay, safe travels.
Damn
way. Alms for the blind. Someone there? Do you have anything to spare for a blind man? Oh, thank you, sir. Truly, thank you. It means a lot to me. Good day to you. Do you have anything you can spare for a blind man?
You say the barber's wife been knocking loose the butcher.
Won't anyone help a poor blind man?
Why are you getting out of the way there?
Fellers.
Ain't no place for hillbillies like you in town no more.
Oh, you are amusing.
Let's make tracks.
Good morning, sir.
Looking for a trim?
Morning.
Got an idea of what you want? So what'll it be today? Ah, very presidential. The mutton chops. Well, I guess we're all done here.
Thank you for your help.